the ice.
Hurry up, Hedge!
Those brutes are nothing but trouble. Killing innocent merchants now.
I am not sure that Lotus is innocent. But they can do what they want. No one would dare defy them.
They run the relic smuggling ring in Yebu.
Everyone is a thief and a liar. The smugglers, the soldiers, all lining their pockets with blood money.
Already been boarded. Pottery. Very fine craftsmanship. They left the precious cargo untouched, looking for information, not profit. pieces of broken relics. They tortured the sailors for information. Someone tried to throw him overboard. A lot of blood. Someone dragged a body towards the edge of the deck. But where did it end up? In the water? A distraction, maybe. There was a fight here. But someone dragged a body overboard to try and create a distraction. Did they make it to the shore? The body towards the edge of the deck. But where did it end up? In the water? A distraction, maybe.
Scallywag made off with my horse.
Someone stole your horse. Did they come from the ship?
Yes. Some rust-haired demon. Slithered from the river like an otter. Stole Ganymede and rode off towards the smuggler's village.
And your clothes?
A man cannot even have a refreshing swim without thieves and vagabonds setting upon him. Now, what am I supposed to do?
Pray to Sobek to return your robes.
Whoa.
Zudek? Of course. How many more red-headed thieves are out there?
Thief? I'm no thief, Bayek.
Ah, your uncle's auction. That fisherman's horse.
When you put it that way...
I know you are on this ship. Who owns it?
Troubled dogs my every step. Am I responsible for those desecrators? Can I help it if one was my blood, another pays my wage?
The ship, Zudek.
Ah, yes. Now that was an adventure.